The Reef Lectures, 2011.
Hello, I'm Aung San Suu Kyi. In this year's Reef Lectures, I shall be talking about dissent and liberty.
The Burmese pro-democracy leader begins this year's lecture by looking at the fight for freedom.
You do not ask them if they've ever been to prison. You ask them how many times they've been to jail.
ABC News at 3 o'clock. David Cameron has said he's devastated to hear of the death of his constituency chairman at the Glastonbury Festival. Christopher Shale, who's in his 50s, was found in a lavatory in a backstage VIP area. Prime Minister said Mr. Shale was a close and valued friend and a big rock in his life. The Education Secretary Michael Gove has warned teachers that their planned strike in England and Wales on Thursday will be a mistake which will harm their reputation. The leader of the Association of Teachers and Lecturers, Mary Bosted, accused the government. He's visited Shakespeare's birthplace in Stratford-upon-Avon and the MG Rover car park near Birmingham, which is owned by a Chinese company. Mr. Wen has been speaking to our business editor, Rob Preston.
The Chinese Premier's unambiguous statement in his interview with me is that China's massive trade surplus is bad for global economic stability, and he's intent on boosting Chinese consumption so that it imports as much as it exports.